Bishop's Wake. Let us in the Bishop's Wake. We are welcome.
Here. We lost the supply drop we were waiting for. It hit a crag off Shackleton's Peak and disappeared over the other side. LaRoche is looking for a way over, but I think it's lost.
Luckily, it was backup medical supplies and not one of our scheduled Class A drops. Let's just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.
Oh boy. Gale? I think I found that doodad you were after.
Sweetness. Just drop it by next time you're in the hangar. Pretty sure you know where to find me, and, you know, let's just keep this between us.
Oh, look at that. Amazing. It's amazing. That's amazing.
Neo Venus Construction, number one in energy, number one in medicine, number one in communications. In philanthropy, the most generous corporation in the history of the Earth. A beacon of hope in dark times. Nevik spans the galaxy in search of new energy sources. Earth's greatest champion. Mankind's best chance to endure and prevail. Nevik, for your future.
Thank you.
Whoever is responsible, return them immediately, or you will be sorry.
Damn it.
Stand by.
Ah, yes, my samples. I have an appropriate reward, something to aid in your blood sport. Custom-made specialty ammunition. It's a hobby of mine. I'll forward the recipe to the quartermaster so a constant supply is purchasable from him. Just load your firearm with these and it probably won't take you so long to kill your quarter next time. Well, those samples you brought me were worthless. The supply of T-energy is not pure enough. So, let's keep looking. I'm sure the T-energy from a different breed of acrid will yield more promising results.
this job because Braddock didn't seem like too much of a Nevik toady. But the way he buckles to these crazy rules, man. Here we are in a turf war with these acrid, day to day, hour to hour. But if we put weapons on a rig, oh no, then we're not a science op, but a military op. And Braddock doesn't get to be in charge. Like anyone's gonna rat him out for letting us protect ourselves.
Hey, Gale. You up to helping me put a new tool on the rig?
Sure thing, boss. With that component you salvaged from LaRoche's winch arm, I can upgrade your rig to spec. It's kind of what I do. Just plug any salvage that you find out in the world into the kiosk there and select what you need. Oh, and if you're ever low on salvage but flush on cash, I'm sure old Birdie can swap that for you. They don't call him the quartermaster for nothing. Get it? Yeah, me either. Cool. I can literally do that one in minutes. Hang on. Alrighty, sir. Upgraded your claw arm with a brand spanking new winch. Premium bi-steel synthetic cable, high-end abrasion guard, precision CNC machined roller fair lead. It's compatible with the zipline attachment on your grappling hook because you're my favorite. And not just because LaRoche doesn't let me upgrade his rig. This is the stuff. Now get out of here before I regret giving it to you. Kidding. Love you. Enjoy. Don't break it. Oh, and because I'm the gift that keeps on giving, I cooked you up a T-energy detector. It'll automatically recognize a thermal pocket in the immediate vicinity and translate the seismic noise into audio. Just listen for the signal and use it to pinpoint and discover underground deposits. Like a hot and cold game. You're welcome.
What'll it be? Gale got you rummaging around for scrap, huh? Instead of shattering into shrapnel, these shells ricochet when they hit. But only once. So be smart about the angle you fire them at. Instead of shattering into shrapnel, these shells ricochet when they hit, but only once. So be smart about the angle you fire them at. Instead of shattering into shrapnel, these shells ricochet when they hit, but only once. So be smart about the angle you fire them at. That ought to tone down your recoil quite a bit. Smart purchase, no question. Nice. She'll pack a bigger punch now, though the trade-off's a touch more recoil. It's well worth it, in my humble opinion. Gale got you rummaging around for scrap. See you later, Jim.
Wait a minute. This is my hunting rifle.
Sweet. Let's do this thing. Now you can collect T-energy without getting out of your rig. big time saver, right? Always a pleasure, my man.
Plan will be covered in this afternoon.